The owner of a local pet business isn't for getting pets displaced by Harvey. Jason Duke owns My Happy Dog 123, a handmade gourmet dog treat company. He is partnering with a rescue group in Texas to send supplies to them later this week. He's collecting dog and care food, leashes, collars, puppy bags, and towels, basically anything you can think of that is pet related. He set up several drop-off locations in the Mobile area. This one is at Blankenship Ace Hardware in Midtown Mobile on Spring Hill Avenue. Duke says his family and their pets were stranded in Katrina, and he wants to help others who may be going through the same thing.
I remember my mom stayed behind for Katrina in the Ninth Ward because of her dogs. And for me, that's a passion. That's a lifestyle. Dogs are family, so they deserve as much protection or help as anything else.
In addition to Blankenship Ace Hardware, there are four other drop-off locations. We have them all listed on WKRG.com. We also have provided a link to a Facebook page that Jason has created. It's called Helping After Harvey.